Good morning, children. Welcome to Narayana Live Classes. Today we shall do key for assignment 18, which is an editing exercise of unit 4, C reading Tanaji Manuscript. So as usual, we are given an input passage from C reading. 5 sentences are numbered. Each sentence has some error which will identify and rectify. The story is known to every Maratha child through the ballad of Sinhagar. The mistake is with the word knowing, because is knowing, it's a verb phrase, it's in passive voice. It should be is known. We should make use of the V3 form of the verb. So the correction is known. Okay, then the Sinhagar fort was one of the 23 forts surrendered to the Mughals as per the Purandar Treaty. The mistake is with the noun fort. We have a number 23 before that, which is a plural number. So the following noun should be plural. Okay, so it is one of the 23 forts. So pluralize it. Then, this act for surrender hurt the feelings of Marathas. Okay, so the correction is at the preposition for. It should be this act of surrender. Okay, so we replace for with of. Then, there was a fire in the hearts of Marathas. The mistake is with the usage of article. It is an extra word there. So remove that article. There was fire in the hearts of Marathas. In the last sentence, that would never subside till they took revenge. Because all the lines in the passage are in present tense, we use the present form of took, that is take. So let us see what all 5 sentences we corrected. The first sentence was, the story is known to every Maratha child through the ballad of Sinhagar. The Sinhagar fort was one of the 23 forts surrendered to the Mughals as per the Purandar Treaty. This act of surrender hurt the feelings of Marathas. There was fire in the hearts of Marathas. That fire would never subside till they take revenge. So this was today's key. Thank you, children. Have a good day.